Good evening. I'm eating chili con carne with rice. I need some water. Because I did use too much salty soy sauce. The weather is very nice. It's a little bit hot. So it's early Wednesday evening. Wednesday, tomorrow, Thursday. But Friday May morning, I should get my pension. Then I have to wait the whole weekend for Monday. Monday, 1st July, then pay $900 to my debts. So that's very important. Then I have to pay rent at this apartment. Did buy a bit more cola today. A little bit more cola. Because I need to saving water. I have started to saving drinking water for emergency. If we have some war in Europe, need like 40 bottles. Is like 80 liters, so I need to drink 50 coolers. No, I use too much of this soy sauce. I got a bit water there, so I have water for a few days. But not for like, about 3 weeks. I like to have water like 3 weeks. This big war in Ukraine, so we could have a war in Europe, NATO and Russia. If Russia is attacking Baltikum or Poland or Finland. Danish government tells the Danish population in my country need to have water and food for 3 days. At least 3 days, but that's not long time. I think it should do like 2 weeks. 2-3 weeks. Or more, like 1 month. So then you need like 100 liters of water.